Hello everyone, welcome back. So, this old house here has a good few problems with the pebble dish. Basically, the whole thing will need to be hacked off and scudded, scratched, bands, everything the people want to go back to original. So the base, the bands, and the B-arched windows, the reveals, will need rendered, and then the whole job will need pebble dashed. So they want all the details back to the original, but they want a golden background with Irwin's chips put on, which are like a golden shingle as well. So the problems obviously are that it's all loose. Well, ground floor mostly loose, probably is some up top that are quite tight still. This render's probably 100 year old. Places such as around that wee window have been patched up and stuff, so it may be a bit tighter to come off. So the problems as a plaster, I'll find, will be loads will come off easy, but some won't. Also, the scaffold, it's not going to be an easy job to scaffold, by no means. There's plenty of work on the scaffold alone, so a job like this would entail proper scafflers for safety reasons, and obviously the certain windows and stuff will need to be covered up so any chippings won't damage them. But the main problems obviously are there's cracks, the water's getting in behind it, it's blowing off all the original plaster, and will eventually cause problems in the inside as well if it's not fixed. So yeah, it's quite a big house. Big job for whoever gets the plaster work. You can see this part's been patched in and somebody's just sort of run a traveler, and then this part's been dashed, the original. You can see there's a hole there. But yeah, bands are quite thick on it. Plenty of work to be done when it is all hacked off to get it back to the original, as you can see. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch us all on my next video.